I am Dr. Elankumaran, Medical Director, Corneal Transplant, Cataract and Refractive Surgeon at Navashakti Netralaya, Outer Ring Road, HBR Layout, near Nagavara Flyover, Bangalore. Accidental injuries can happen at the workplace, during sports activities, or even while crossing a street. It can also happen at home while handling household things. When it comes to mechanical injuries, broadly the injuries are classified or divided into what is called as blunt injury and sharp injury. The name itself is suggestive of what this is. A blunt injury is something with a large object which has hit the eye and it has not penetrated into the eye. However, if it's a sharp injury, that has penetrated into the eye. The management depends on whether the injury is a blunt injury or a sharp injury. Either way, when it comes to first aid, we always tell the patient not to touch the eye, not to rub the eyes, just keep the eyes closed, keep a soft pad over the eye. It will be difficult to get a soft pad, soft clean pad in the workplace or on the street or even during sports activities. So what is suggested is you can take a small cup, a drinking cup, coffee cups or whatever it is, plastic or paper, ask the person to close the eyes, keep the eyes closed and then put on this plastic cup and then take him to the nearest ophthalmologist. If it is a penetrating or a perforating injury which happens with sharp objects, that patient needs to be operated as early as possible. However, if it is a blunt injury, the decision is usually taken after examining the patient. Most often, it is only medical treatment with drops and tablets.